Come on, Misty, let's... Come on, Misty.
That's a good idea.
Erections.
Don't...
Well, this is gonna be a brand new experience for you.
What?
You two have to just come to learn to be more mature like me.
Pikachu!
Thanks for coming. I got short and cooked.
I don't think I can go much further.
Me neither.
Hey, yeah.
Blow, blow, blow. Yes!
Yeah! I'm ready!
What do you think he's ready for, Brock?
He's ready to overcome every obstacle to achieve his ultimate destiny. Dash and!
No!
Oh, no!
That's funny.
Why is she on TV?
May as well sit up.
Don't you understand? Let's go kill.
Whatever you say, Brock.
Tell me what's going on.
Kizzy.
You see,
you kids can't come.
Well, I'm afraid they're from out. Someone almost... Nom.
Stolen a Pokemon!
That poor Totodile?
You see, I was supposed to give this Totodile and the Cyndaquil to two new Pokemon tomorrow.
Hey, look, Lily. Get that!
It's a sis...
It's so cute!
Don't be alarmed. This is normal behavior. Maybe I should explain things more fully.
Yeah, bye.
I know.
That tickles, huh?
Yay.
I get my umbrella.
Nurse Joyce turn. Yay. When I was a new trainer, I got so excited about getting my first Pokemon, I couldn't sleep.
You slept, Pelsey.
Any weenie. I'm just saying.
We did you.
Help!
You filthy little jinx!
Who's that Pokemon?
This thing's becoming big. This thing's coming.
I shall.
Jesse.
James.
Jesse. Team Rocket, blast off at the speed of light.
The fight now, or prepare to surrender.
Could you repeat that?
That Totodile is supposed to be the first Pokemon and Pokemon thinks she's coming to pick up tomorrow. It belongs to her. Doesn't your cock bother you? Now, even a little?
My cock does bother me a bit.
I suppose my cock would bother me if Team Rarm didn't go by a somewhat different ethical standard.
Fine.
We'll see. Bulbasaur, use your vine whip!
Okay.
Th- th-